And as they sweep the parade route clear, they are followed behind by the U.S. Naval Sea Cadets. The Naval Sea Cadets is an American youth group, ages 13 to 17, that have a desire to learn about the Navy, Marine Corps, Coast Guard, and Merchant Marines. The objectives of the Sea Cadet program are to introduce youth to naval life, to develop them a sense of pride, patriotism, courage, and self-reliance. Also to maintain an environment free of drugs and gangs.
There's Olaf.
Clancy Saloon celebrating their 57th anniversary this year. Steve is joined by his wife of 20 years, Shelly. Steve is not only a cancer survivor himself, but a donor to many projects and charities. Unfailingly. Right behind our Grand Marshal is the Sun and Fun Creative Playgroup. It's a cooperative parent participation preschool established over 20 years ago. Sun and Fun encourages our children's natural curiosity in a loving environment. If Mark Lepesco can hear me, I'd like some help with that feedback. Thank you, Mark. I think we're good. Here comes our junior grand marshal, Jennifer Lang. Jennifer is a senior and goes surf locally here in Seal Beach and in Orange County for raising a guide dog for the Guide Dogs of America. She even went to the Philippines and then she had a first-hand help with disaster relief after super successful with her boutique, Ellison Road. She has opened a second location. Congratulations to both. Here we have the Seal Beach Chamber of Commerce. President Bisbauer, Vince Bauer, his wife, Jeanette, are proud to ride with the rest of the membership of the Seal Beach Chamber of Commerce. Its mission is to provide healthy business environment and sustain and promote local government. Almost famous, the Zoo Society. Seal Beach Christmas Parade, longest running thing, continuing the tradition, now working on getting famous.
Where's the big fire truck?
At the very end.
Speaking of Cypress College and Dean Carey, the Seal Beach Animal Care Center is here. They've sent an invitation to visit and see the wonderful dogs and cats available for adoption. A big thanks to all of our loyal supporters. Congratulations to our board member and long-term supporter, Dean Perry. As an extensive product selection, Bay Hardware delivers your hardware dreams. Take a look at our logo.
What's that?
Girl Scout shirts have over 150 girls ranging in the Kids Pajama Program. This nonprofit organization was chosen because the donated pajamas and books are given to children in groups, shelters, temporary housing.
Where the Girl Scouts, right there.
Emergency services. dispatchers process approximately 97,000 police incidents annually. 40-plus seasonal guards. In addition, the Civilian Tri-Courts also offer an extended lifeguard program that teaches 300 children about ocean safety. Right behind them, we have Sergeant Thomas R. McPherson, representing the American Legion Post 857 and the Veterans of Foreign War Post 4048, which are official nonprofit organizations providing for veterans' benefits, community service, promote patriotism, honor military. This next group is the Military Vehicles Launch. These military vehicles are all privately owned and used surplus vehicles from World War II, Korea, Vietnam, and present-day wars. All vehicles are restored and repaired to mostly original specifications and have won trophies and cash awards. They support local fire departments during emergency calls. Family members from today's housing area and property of the vehicles. Please welcome the Seal Beach Naval Weapons Station. Celebrating 99 years of service and ministry as the first church in the small town of Seal Beach, the city with a big heart.
Here's my Girl Scouts.
Here come the Girl Scouts of Los Alamitos and Rosemont. This is one of the largest services in the country, with over 800 Girl Scouts and about 90 troops. Tonight, we'll have about 30 of those troops in the parade, and the first troop out represents our service.
And that's the Boy Scouts right there.
And it's always the troop of the Girl Scouts.
What's up?
To see.
Our motto is serve. And here comes the McGaw School kid. Riding tonight is Principal Jerry Gargas and students Daniel Morrow and Summer Craggle.
Yay! Boombox station!
staff and provides funding by Eric and Christy Johnson, who are proud to be driving their newly restored 1937 Ford Woody wagon. They are part of this year's Toys for Tots organization. Woody's locations are accepting donations to help make this holiday season special for children in need. Marching in the parade with our Woody's Day last year. It is the oldest continuing operating organization in the city and has earned an honorable place in Seal Beach. The Women's Club has donated over $100,000 in the past 10 years to schools and local charities. Thank you so much, Seal Beach Women's Club. Parade, be sure to send your letters, editorials, and advertising directly to the Sun News. Happy holidays from your best broker in Leisure World. Just give him a ring. Seal Beach Historical Society and Red Car Museum Man and Woman of the Year are Norm Dalby and Sarah Amendia. They are the white Cadillac convertible. They are followed by the Ocean View High School Seahawks Squad. The Seahawks Squad hails from Huntington Beach and are under the direction of Dave Combs. They are glad to perform in Seal Beach Alamitos, the Firefight 12s. Right behind them are the Soundwaves, Marco Marchica, and we're going to be great for their ninth appearance. This is the member ensemble led by drum major Daniel Clay and Todd Kaplan. Ariel Peacock is the only marching band in the world. Thank you.
Mommy Nemo?
Number 2014.
That's that, right there.
The Daddy Nemo.
Of the Sword Fish Swim Team. Please welcome the Water Saving Swim Team. Classic Car Show held on Saturday, April 28, 2015. This car driven by owner Kip Sutton and family from Hick Down,
decoration.
What?
That's just a decoration.
The one that you have.
both Sarah German and Coach Alice Devereaux. Please welcome the California Spirit War All-Stars.
Stay here.